Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for continuing to be with us. Our next paper in this session is by Professor Dhananjay Singh. It is called Intelligent Parking Lot System for Autonomous Vehicles. Professor Singh has joined us. Welcome, Professor. Thank you for taking the time to joining us. Unfortunately, we have a very short time, so I will try to briefly go over your vast resume and mention a few things about you. Dr. Singh is an associate professor of ReScience Labs in the Department of Electrical Engineering and served as the head of division of Global Information Technology at Hankook University of Foreign Studies in Seoul, South Korea. He received his PhD in ubiquitous IT from Dongguksu University in South Korea in 2010. Dr. Singh is a co-founder and CTO of Vistella Lab and M2V Inc., which are providing innovative solutions based on AI, blockchain, IoT for smart cities. He's the author and editor of 5 books, 10 chapters. He has 10 patents and over 100 research articles, and he has delivered over 50 invited and keynote talks at the conferences and workshops. He's an ACM distinguished speaker and a senior member of ACM and IEEE. And he serves as an editor and reviewer for several major conferences and journals. His research interests include Internet of Things and smart cities, machine learning and artificial intelligence, blockchains and cloud computing and their applications. Please, Professor Singh, please start your presentation. You have 20 minutes and we leave an extra 5 minutes for questions. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor Osama. And today I'm going to talk about our project, which is the intelligent parking lot system for autonomous vehicle. Especially this solutions is based on AI platform. So I'm going to discuss about this project. And then also we will show you the later on the demo, how we have implemented and what kind of the places where we are already doing the business based on this technology and what is the our future plan. So as we know that according to the WHO, 1.3 million traffic accidents occur around the globe per year, only based on the car accidents, which is the cause of death, especially between the 15 to 29 years old adults, young adults, peoples. And also the autonomous vehicles is the also conceptualized the way we are sharing the traffic information with real time, enhance the safety and offer the range of advanced services to the vehicle's owner, such as gas stations, service stations, and parking lots. So in this talk, we are mainly focused on the autonomous vehicles underground parking lot system. So how the intelligent parking lot system will support the autonomous vehicle means driverless car can directly go to the parking lot space spot. So these services increase the efficiency and safety of the ITS system, which is essential a part of automotive industry and also grows the exponentially as well. As we know that there are lots of smart vehicles and intelligent vehicles in the market. So like Tesla already making, so there are the combination of several sensors, camera and navigation systems. And this kind of projects are going on all over the world, lots of researchers as well as automotive industry also making on the several projects based on this kind of autonomous vehicles as well. So as we know that we have several levels of the autonomous vehicle. For example, autonomous vehicle are the capability of exploring the driving efficiency in their destination. So this is the main purpose why we need the autonomous vehicle for that. And also there are the several level, one to the automotive industry, they have decided the 5 levels, level 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now 2.5 is going on the research basis. So what we are trying to do, that we are trying to talk today about the intelligent parking lot system for those vehicles as well. So as a recent study shows that more than the millions of liters, the oil consumed every day in the search of the parking space, and also 44% drivers are finding a stressful experience to park their vehicle, and also it also creates unnecessary congestions on the road. So we wanted to find out the solutions for this kind of challenges as well. So one is that the to browsing without organized parking system. Another one is the not enough space cause the traffic frustration since the vehicles cannot be accommodated in the specific area. And also 30% traffic congestions also based on the parking lot system. So these are the mainly challenges why we are moving to the to develop the intelligent parking lot system. So as we find out the these all studies, like 20 minutes every person need time to find out the parking lot system as well. So as a recently, there are the conventional parking lot systems going on in the world. So there are the free parking spots where vehicles have in this system. So these are the conventional parking lots. So what they do that they install the sensors, and the drivers has to stop each spot, like all red spots, and they have to find out the free parking spot in that case. So this is the conventional parking spot that is the currently most of the parking lot systems going on. So these stop and find their exact free space or not. So they also created lots of problem. For example, the persons is entering the vehicle with the vehicle here, and they find out the free parking spot, green signal here. So they try to go here, but some other person will park it here. So they have to return back again and then find out the another parking spot. So this is the current challenges, which is the conventional parking lot systems, or we can say the sensor-based parking lot systems working on that. So what we do that, we propose the intelligent parking lot system where driver doesn't have to stop to find out the parking spot. The reason is that we have tried to use the intelligent parking lot, which having the indoor positioning system. So in the indoor positioning system, the driver doesn't need to stop and check free parking spots because he already registered his digit within the digital map, used on the digital ID, as also we called the GPS coordinator, made available for the anyone to find out the specific parking spots. For example, each parking spot has their unique GPS ID here inside the parking spot as well. How they find out, as we know that the GPS system doesn't work underground parking lot, so we have to find out the underground parking lot location, indoor location positioning system. So we installed those systems, those algorithm within the parking spots, and then also we make it for the digital maps, so where the vehicles can enter the parking spot. Once the vehicle enters, so they can directly find out their parking spots. This is the way why we wanted to do that. Then how to find out those solutions for that? First, we need the high precision indoor positioning system. So where is the sensor fusion combined all sensors within the map to find out the intelligent parking lot, and also to find out the exact location inside the vehicles, especially we call the underground parking lot spaces. And we merge this each spots with the unique parking spots, and also we make the digital map inside underground parking lot that. So what we do that, we have installed like this kind of cameras, and these all are the devices which are the finding the identity of each individual parking spots, unique GPS ID. So where the vehicles can also book from the anywhere within the range, and using the cloud server, because using the mobile apps, they can find out the free parking spot, each spot, and then before entering that, they can book, or they can also direct to their navigation system, which place they want to park it on that. So in that case, we are using the mobile apps for the intelligent parking lots to find the nearest space and the optimal routes to get it, and also indicates the mobile apps over the screenshot. So these apps will connect the location maps and vehicles indoor navigation system to combine it the last mile solutions for that. So look at here, what is how we are going to install this into in solution. The first solution is that the beacons, which is the conventional parking lot system, we made our whole solutions on that. We installed the solutions over the cloud server, and there are the receivers which is receiving the signals, the free or booked parking spots, And those signals, using the mobile apps, we can trace the which how many parking spots has free spots or not. Another one, the beacons can also, using the sensors, transmit information to receive via the routers and reaches the devices, which is the case of the smartphone as well. And also we have also tried to install the LoRa based technology. So what we do that, we combined with the receivers over the LoRa module, because LoRa module, we know that it has the range within the 25 kilometers. So it is good enough to establish the communication within the city, as well as give the instruction to the cloud server as well. So the same system, the drivers or the person want to find the free parking spot underground the parking lot or the places, so they can trace their information as well. So in that, this is the overview architecture. This one is the entering the parking lot. So where the vehicles are entered, these are the maps, digital maps, where you can see here 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is the basement 1, 2, basement 3, basement 4. So this basement 1, 2, 3, 4 information, the drivers can look it out that. So here is the also digitally, they can see this, like basement one has 120 parking spots and only 20 are free, and basement two has 200 parking spots and there is the 200 out of 20 is only booked and rest of them are the free. So he can make decision which place they want to park it on that. So similar like that, it one is the based on their booking, how long they want to spot and which place they want to spot it there. So this is the internal functioning. So we have this cloud server, which we call the watch mile over that. So they use the conventional IoT technology, where what we do that, digital map vision with the combination of 5G and IoT sensors. And also we combine the AI to make it the efficient solutions for that. For example, the parking spot, the driver want to park nearby the elevator or exit gate, so where easily they can use the elevator or accelerator to reach to their destination as well. So they will find out the optimum solution based on those kind of combination technology. This is the internal architecture for the parking spots. And this one is the also that they find out the users conventional. Once they go to the underground, they can see which area they have to turn left or right and then find out the spots. Once the vehicle park, the automatically this kind of the certificate or the tokens, they can generate it over the smartphone, that called the digital tokens. And then based on their timers, they can start cost the billing and those kind of system will be starting on that. So this is the whole architecture where we use for the artificial intelligence to find out the vehicles to another end solution for that. So especially we propose this solution for smart city solutions as well for the parking lot space. So this is the full the digital the map where we can see or the drivers can find out. This is the basement fully parking lots, and this is the conventional, the once vehicle enter here, so they can find out the parking spot. And this is the whole the scenario, how they can find the spots and they can see. So this is the parking status. This is the precious digital map where we have located the free space. This is the navigation system, how internally or underground parking lot will be work. And this one is the find the car location exactly once we are entering the vehicle. And this one is the final certificate generated. So we claim that this is the world's first underground parking lot solutions, which we are trying to use for the autonomous vehicles to coming those solutions as well, using the indoors measuring where is the 0.5 meters error range and also 3 to 5 meters average we find out the error rate. So which is the pretty much good solutions for the finding the locations as well. So here we just show the underground the parking lot system. Now we try to do that the also automatic payment system as well. So what we do that, as we know that every vehicle since 1996, every vehicle has this OBD ports. What we do that, OBD means onboard diagnosis port. So we connected this OBD ports for the unique ID, as well as we use this one to make it this kind of cloud infrastructure model, where we combine that the GPS system and dashboard mini camera with a unique personal ID for the payment system as well. So using this system, what we go for that navigation system, intelligent parking lot system, which provides the last mile solution, and also the navigation services, the combination of these all services, we find out the secure the payment system, digital payment system as well. So where we have the personal, our own OBD2 scanner port, which is used for the authentication, means no false payment system, as well as this has the to make the more secured, because this one designed by us as well, this device as well. So what we do, that this is the web apps, then it's connected with the runtime GPS navigation system for the last mile navigation solutions, and this one is solving the payment solution as well. So once the vehicle enter and the driver want to get out, so automatically that they are based on the timing and those solutions can find out the payment cost as well. So this one is the overview architecture, like full solution. So once we want to go check before entering the mall or the any place we want to go for the official purpose, so we can see that place has free parking spot or not. And after we find out the free parking spots, we can book it from the our home, or we can book it from the based on the location when nearby there, and then we can go for the shopping. So what we can do, that remote control, like remotely we can control using the beacons and wireless mobile apps. And also we can use without the going into the parking lot, can check whether the vacant space is from the mobile phone as well, and map to the parking spots, which offers the occurrence location information for the empty rooms for the car or not. And also this can minimize the cost and time for the parking spots, which we are facing the general problems as well. So there are the two kinds of, this one is the parking spots, which we call the underground parking spots. Another one solutions, we have also the free spot, like the, this is not, is the plain place, and we have used here the Vision's AI based. So there are the camera and machine learning and AI algorithm and mapping over the each parking spots. And then you can see the green and red colors. So red colors are the fully occupied parking spots, and green one is the free parking spot. So based on the algorithm, we just can also find out the solution for the open place, where we can find out the also intelligent parking lot space as well. So then another one, we have 2 points for the positioning measuring, which is the fully functions indoor and non-GPS area. And this kind of whole technology, we have the patents, all these all systems, which we are using that. So we have a small demo. Let me show you for that. I think for the demo, I have to minimize the screen. Yes, so maybe you guys can see here. So what we are trying to show here, this is the two, if you see, there are the two mobile phone, which are the showing the display of that. So in front of here is the parking spot. This is the parking spot. So once the current navigation system reach to the spot, they just stop working here is that. So this like the current parking spot, the navigation system, which is stops here. Now this is the our proposed our solutions parking spots. It is still working on that, because this parking spot is mapped with the parking spot as well. So what we try to do, that this one is stop, and now after that going underground, so then they can also assume the underground parking spots as well. So this is the combination. So you can see they find out the free parking spots at the underground parking mall, and now this one is also using the underground parking spots map, which one is start working on that. So based on this, so you can see this one is much clearer, I think. Yeah, so then this vehicle will go to the last mile solution for that. So where we want to park those vehicle, so they can find out the exact free parking spots, and then automatically those navigation system will drop you at the last mile solutions where we want to park those vehicles as well. So these are the fully automatic and autonomous vehicle parking lot, underground and open source, open plane parking lot solutions, which we are using the several places for the business purpose as well. So this one, you can see this navigation system. So where they want to park it out, so they automatically vehicles go there and find out the free parking spot in that place as well. So this one is the fully solutions which we have used for that. And now I would like to conclude my talk. So here, what we talked today about that the drivers has to waste time usually 20 minutes to find the vacant parking space, and also congestions to the parking spot for the poor use experience, and also footfall for the consumers relation, and also these kind of problems we are getting for that. So that this one, we the proposed parking lot solutions that 3 seconds driving will be understand where to the park, and also the artificial intelligence use can support the last mile mileage solutions for the navigation system, which can also synchronize with the other any other parking lot system as well, this whole AI based platform. And these solutions we have implemented several places in Korea, and also we are underground parking lot we are using several places. So this is the our profile, what we do research in our laboratory, and then with the industry we can collaborate with that. So this is my talk. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Professor Singh, for this wonderful application, and it is already being implemented. So it is it's wonderful to see that. I have a question myself, but before that, I one of the audience is asking. This is Mr. Zuhri Abu Awad. He's asking if it's possible to include meter parking so one can park and pay online and be able to extend the time remotely. You have mentioned that it is auto payment, so it is pay by time. So if you stay longer, it automatically charges you longer, and you can enter your credit card details in the mobile, so it will auto charge, right? You don't have to necessarily go to a different payment machine. Is that correct?
Right.
Yeah. All right. Now, another question is that, okay, it's a wonderful system, but scaling up, right? Scaling up, is it logical that every parking lot or every mall in town or in the country will use the same app? It is not logical. So me, myself as a user, I have to download different apps for different malls and juggle between them. Is that practical? Is there a solution for combining just one app for every possible of infrastructure and payment system that every mall will I'm sure will implement a separate type of system? How do you scale up in terms of malls, not in terms of extra parking?
Yes. So can you see my face? Can you see my face right now?
Yeah, we can see your face. Yes.
Okay. So what we have did that, like every parking lots, we have our own hardware we are implementing there. So if we are implementing our system in any parking lots, so this solution is going to work on that. As I just mentioned that the underground parking lot solution is based on our own designed algorithm and platform. Those platform we implementing any specific parking lots and free space, only the place there will be work on that. Like other people has not implemented this kind of solutions so far. If their navigation systems going to support our algorithms, so mobile apps is very easy to do, to make to connection with them as well. So let me show you one demo. For example, here if you see my screen, so this is the prop. Currently, we have implemented in Hyundai parking lot spot here. And if you see here in the map, what I want to show you just right now. So right now, we can see the exact location of the parking spots in that area as well. This is the mall where we can, like if from here, I can check it out. That free parking mall has the free space or not, right? Like that. For example, this one. And here is this place. If we enter it here, so we can see the free spot. And then if we enter our vehicle here, so they will find out the real time location as well. So same solutions, if we have implemented in the within the city 10 places, so 10 places we can measure, we can analyze it, right? But we have to implement this underground all equipment in the that parking lot as well. And so far, As I just mentioned, two idea. One is the beacon-based solution. Another one is the LoRa-based solution. So most of the parking lot recently, they are using the beacons-based solutions right now. So the our platform is going to support that beacons-based solution as well. So there are no problem at all for the compatibility.
Thank you, Professor Singh. Last question from Dr. Abdullah Dasmal. He's asking how the system will respond if there's a sudden action happen, like a door is open from a car, or maybe there are a car is parked, on two parking lots, like we often see, half of it or quarter of it on one side and the other on the other side. How would the system respond in such a case?
So in that system, what we did that, for example, we have before entering the parking spots, we have booked the parking spot, and other person if parked there, so there is the fine system. So they will find out the new, we have to book it again, and that person who is going to be fault parking spot, he has to pay double bill to the parking spot manager, like that, like fault parking, like that kind of.
I see. Okay. So anybody who parks in a spot that he does not select with the app.
Exactly.
Okay, he will be fined, I guess. Yeah. Okay, all right. Okay, excellent. Well, Doctor, thank you. We ran out of time, and we really enjoyed this new system, and I hope we'll be able to roll it here in our country as well. And thank you for your time and effort, and we will move.